65 pounds, but they're steadfast, commanding, imposing. He is the ring general for a reason. Untouchable and unmatched in the ring. And don't forget, unrelenting. Gunther never lets up and never backs down. Gunther is always ready to demolish anyone who dares come in his path. And if you don't respect him, he'll make sure that you fear him. It is the ring general's battlefield, and he is ready to conquer. Championship. Each man in their corner awaiting the bell for what should prove to be one of the most challenging matches of their career. Heavyweight Championship. A very short order. Title here in WWE. Every guy wants to get their hands on it and take their turn as heavyweight champ. It's about proving you're one of the best in this business today. One of these men is about to do just that. Oh, man! DDT!
Talk about devastation.
He skirts around it. These two having an answer for everything. Sammy has the ability to take flight in the ring and land some explosive aerial attacks. How do you counter that?
You've got to ground Sammy. Keep him off the top rope. Bring him into the middle of the ring and take him down to the mat or tie his legs and nullify his ability to climb the ropes. Whichever strategy you choose, the bottom line is you cannot let Sammy get airborne.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Don't do it.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Exactly how it was. the way.
Fend off the attack.
I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sammy.